along.
In this video, I am going to show how to remove Meta Account Center from Instagram. Let's get started. First of all, you open Instagram app, then going to your profile by clicking profile. Then go to the three horizontal bar, then select and privacy, then click account center. Then you can see account, personal information, password, it's then go to account center, then clicking remove. So this way how to remove Meta Account Center from Instagram.